CEO of the Lincoln Park Chamber of Commerce. Thank you for the opportunity to share the support of the Lincoln Park Chamber of Commerce for the Webster Square project with the commission. The chamber contends that the project will benefit the business community through increased foot traffic to local businesses, responsible parking solutions, and the Fresh Market grocery store complemented by professional and medical offices. While we recognize the concerns of the residents of the block surrounding the project, we would like to again reiterate the importance of job creation, economic development, adaptive reuse, and environmental awareness that comes with this project. There's a couple key issues again I want to point out. Job creation. In the short term, more than 400 construction jobs are expected to be created to redevelop the vacant structure. In the long term, more than 100 permanent jobs will be created at the grocery store and professional services healthcare facilities component. Additionally, local shops, restaurants, cultural institutions, and service providers will be presented with a new customer base that will likely result in the need for more staff. Economic development, something that's very important to all of us. The importance of a mixed-use development along Lincoln is clear. Lincoln Park's vibrant commercial corridors are fueled by both a passionate resident base and a strong reputation that draws customers from across the neighborhood. As important as job creation is for the future of Lincoln Park, the dollars this new base spends at local businesses is increasingly valuable. Lincoln Park Hospital was once home to hundreds of patients, doctors, nurses, visitors, and more. When they closed their doors, local businesses were without core shoppers and diners. This new development will bring those customers back. At a period of economic recovery and uncertainty, setting a precedent that this new and responsible development is not welcome in the neighborhood is a dangerous policy. Adaptive reuse and environmental footprint. The environmental impact associated with the adaptive reuse of a structure as significant as the former Lincoln Park Hospital is exponentially lower than completely tearing down the facility down. The inclusion of setbacks, green space, and LEED certification will further benefit the neighborhood's reputation, character, and environmental footprint. In closing, the Lincoln Park Chamber of Commerce fully supports the proposed zoning changes necessary to begin the Webster Square project. At a time when economic recovery, job rates, and the health and vitality of neighborhoods continue to be questioned, stalling responsible development would be irresponsible. We strongly encourage you to support this project. Thank you.